And by the way, thanks for listening to my testimony. I do appreciate it.